person. Since you bought this millstone around our necks, we better try and keep this place going.
I paid our debts with that money
I don't want to talk about that money. And no more that...
It's over, Abigail.
I'm sure. Then get to work on this ranch you own and raising your boy.
Yes, ma'am.
Are you being sarcastic, John Marston?
Me? Never.
Good.
Anyway, I thought you liked this place.
No, John, I don't like it. I love it. It's home.
We'll be here for long.
Old England. That's ridiculous.
What do you mean?
The English aren't brave, Jackie. Now, I once beat up 6 Englishmen in a bar in Canada and knocked them all out.
Really?
Quiet. Other accents? Just give all the devil's nerves.
There you go. Everything good, John?
Mm-hmm.
Howdy.
You're confusing the boy.
Oh, he's fine. Confused already with you for a parent.
Between you and me and everything else, there's no damn hope for him. Don't mind me.
I'll let you get on with it, John.
So, we finally made this family honest, son.
That's, great, Pa.
Really? I was glad you were there for it. We're a family. It's how it should be. You stay safe now.
If you don't mind, sir.
Hello, Mrs. Marston.
It ain't my handsome husband.
I love you. I'll see you around.
Thanks, John.
Haven't had food like this since, hell, I don't know.